guys, this is Stephanie Ritter-Mott from Courageous Living. Have you ever had a disappointment? Maybe you prepared for a job interview and you didn't get the job. Maybe you started a business and it just didn't turn out the way you thought it would. Or maybe your marriage did not last as long as you thought it would. You might consider that a setback. But in this video, I'm going to teach you how to take a setback and turn it into a setup for your future success, a personal success, or a comeback. Your setback is a setup for something better up ahead. I want to encourage you that a setback does not mean you're a loser or a failure or you missed it by a mile or what were you thinking. What it means is that something has crossed your path that's keeping you from moving forward. It could be people, it could be circumstances, life happening, but you get to decide, are you going to take that as a setback, settle in, and go to your comfort zone? Are you going to use it to push you forward to your setup, to your future success? Think about an archer when they have that bow and arrow. They're pulling that back, right, so that arrow can go really far and hit the bullseye. But if they threw that arrow with their hand, it wouldn't go as far. So you see, your setback is kind of like that. It's pulling you back, getting you ready to let you loose, to fling forward and go further and farther than you ever thought possible. So whether you think of a setback as a negative thing, look at it as a positive thing that is putting you in position for future success. Whatever that's going to look like for you. Now, if the word setback has a negative feeling to you, that's okay. Flip the words around. Make it work for you. You could say a setback, the words, are a setup. So this setup is a setup for my future success. Use the words any way you want. I just want to encourage you not to give up. If life happens and something crosses your path that appears to keep you from moving forward, decide today that you're going to keep moving, use it as a setup for something that's greater and bigger up ahead. I think about the Olympics, and I love hearing the stories of the Olympians because you hear stories of people had overcome. They had to take those setbacks and make it a setup to get to the Olympics. Sometimes people didn't make it because of a bad landing off of the floor routine in gymnastics, or maybe they're 1/100th of a second behind someone else in a relay race. You know, sometimes it's just a short window that keeps them from getting to the next step. And those individuals have had to overcome those setbacks and use it as a setup to get to where they want to go, the Olympics. 4 years later, they get there. So my friends, use that as an encouragement to you, that use any kind of a setback to propel you to move forward into your setup. If you can flip your mindset, your growth mindset, taking that negative into a positive, taking the impossible and making it possible for you, using your growth mindset to propel you to go forward, to capture those dreams, capture that business that you want to start, capture those relationships that you want to see to flourish, whatever that looks like for you, use the setback as a setup for your success. So my friends, what I want to share with you are some things to help you move up the ladder of your setups. I'm going to read some things to you. First of all, you want to have people around you that have your best interests at heart. You know, we call building your tribe. You know, there are people that may tell you the truth. You know, they're going to tell you that maybe there's a no in there, maybe there's a yes in there. But you want people around you that have your best interest at heart. You want to be determined not to give up. And maybe start thinking about what if I'm supposed to move forward in this direction? You know, take that setup as a setup to a what if. What if I am really to accomplish these goals and these dreams? What if I'm supposed to start that business? What if I'm supposed to have the marriage and the love of my life that's right in front of me? Remember, the battlefield is in the mind. Oh, I've spoken on that before. The battlefield is up here telling you you can't do it. Your brain is trying to protect you from failure, from fear. And that's what you have to push through. So that's why it's so important to take that setback as a setup, or the setup as a setup to your future success, however you want to look at it. So my friends, until next time, continue to use that setback as a setup for your comeback. Be strong, be kind, and continue to live that courageous life. Hey my friends, I hope you found this video encouraging and helpful for everyday life. For more videos like this, hit the subscribe button below. Also, don't forget to follow me on my other social media platforms.